Baseball Factory's 2017 Draft Preview back again. Matt Lund alongside Steve Bernhardt. Steve, today we're going to talk about something where, you know, one thing we've seen in the past that's definitely true is that true hitters always seem to rise to the top of the draft boards, and even more so this year in particular. Who are some of the guys that are high up on your list?
Well, you're right. If you can hit, you can play. I mean, that's what we see at all levels. So obviously these guys, once decisions need to be made and it's in the war room and guys are picking players, you want guys that can hit to help you win games. So I think the biggest riser probably this spring has been Under Armour All-American Nick Pratto out of Huntington Beach High School. You know, they should have had some indication when he got the game-winning hit to clinch the Little League World Series against Japan years ago. And since then, he's just continued to hit and do it in big times. He's unfazed by velocity, reacts well to breaking stuff. It's a natural hitter with rhythm and uses the whole field and shows some flashes of power. So I'd say he's probably at the top of the list. You know, two-time Under Armour All-American Alex Toral. Another guy with a long history. You know, he's played against great competition in the Miami area. It seems like forever because he played against older competition and up on the varsity from a young age. So we've seen a lot of him. I think he'll gain a little bit more momentum as we go. Left-handed hitter with power. He's hit balls in the upper deck at Marlins Stadium and continues to do real well. One player out of Oklahoma who's starting to get a little bit of momentum is Connor Uselton. He's athletic, he's big and strong, probably a right field type of profile, but it's a loose, natural kind of right-handed swing with power. He's gotten better as the spring has gone along, and I would expect him to go pretty high as well. And then it seems like we talk about him in every draft conversation, but Royce Lewis. He's got lightning quick hands, handles really good pitching. He's been MVP at two different positions and maybe arguably the best high school baseball league in the country in Southern California. And he's doing it again. He hit homered in the Under Armour All-America game, uses the whole field, and just seems like the ball always comes off his bat hard. He's a really good hitter.
We'll see where these guys land in the 2017 draft. Follow these guys and also the draft overall at baseballfactory.com and on our social media channels at Baseball Factory.